We're on the outskirts of al-Bab city in Aleppo eastern countryside at Abu Zindan crossing. We're waiting for the last batch of the displaced Syrians from the eastern Qalamoun in Damascus countryside. 11 buses will reach with 350 civilians on board. Pro-regime civilians and militiamen verbally abused the internally displaced persons, throwing stones on their vehicles.
We, the police and commandos in al-Bab city, have received our fellow Syrian from al-Qalamoun and eastern Ghouta. We provide them with the available relief and aid, protecting them from attacks or assassinations. We also ordered them to hand over their guns to prevent any state of gun chaos in al-Bab.